So, when I leave Helsingborg, where there's nothing... there's a rubber factory, which now is a university. But then, it's just a rubber factory. And there's no hope of it becoming a university then. So I go to Lund to study philosophy. And because I want to be Dave Allen there in Lund, I sign up for comedy open mic night, which they have in Lund and not in Helsingborg. And there, at the comedy open mic night, I die.